you guys, welcome. It is, well, it's Wednesday. It's not Monday. It's actually Wednesday. But we're gonna pretend because we got imagination, right? I don't know how this is going to work out, guys, because I know it's Wednesday, and I apologize for not showing up on Monday to do Puppy Monday, and I apologize. But you guys got to see some pretty cool YouTube exclusive, for those watching on the Twitch stream, you guys got to watch some pretty cool exclusive YouTube videos that we do on our channel, which is great, because they're actually pretty good. I'm a fan, so, you know, it's gotta be pretty good. Just me today, guys, so it's going to be... me, you, Plant, Daddy, and our many adventures. So let's go ahead and continue. Last week we were in this place. I forgot the name. Celadon City. We are in Celadon City. We did things. We got badges. We got a badge, a rainbow badge. And yeah, we did it. We're pretty cool. Now this week, I think we're gonna go ahead and take a look and see what is inside. There's some fishy stuff going on in here, guys. Some really fishy stuff. I don't like it. I don't. Oh, we won like a ton of fucking money. Yeah. So this is gonna open up the whole next chapter of our adventure, guys. So here we go. Daddy and Plant continuing adventures in the Pokemon world. Leave green. That's not suspicious. Oh, it's Eradicate. You get to kill this one. And secret power. And fuck yeah. We got a new thing too. What's it called? Miracle Seed. It boosts plant type one. So that's amazing. Zubat. I'm a unique trainer. Go Eradicate. Go Zubat. Follow him. Whoa. I actually remember there being stairs like right here. There's a stairs. Oh yeah, no, duh. I gotta press the button. Oh, we are in Celadon City. We're at the Team Rocket Town. I'm about to do that right now. Yes. Meg, everybody. Found one escape room. Laptop, can I take the laptop? It's all complicated words and numbers that make no sense. What nerve? Really? Really? You got some nerve on your kid coming in hard right now. Oh, is this the same guy? He sends out another Eradicate, so it can't be. Right. That's a Eradicate. Rattata or Rattata? Rattata. 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 know the top. Oh, the caught one just didn't even know. Brilliant name. Change up the music. No, I think my go-to Pokemon, it depends. It really depends on what game. But I'd have to say, in a pinch, I think it'd have to be Pachirisu. Without it, it's really hard. I would have to say, God, I don't know. That's a good question. I think I'd have to go with my Pachirisu. Or, you know, typical Charizard. Because just the versatility. I don't know if you guys, what's your post in the chat? Want to know your favorite or not favorite? What is your least favorite? How about that? My least favorite? My least favorite would have to be Pokemon. I know a lot of people will swear, I think because he has a really high special defense, but I don't like Slowpoke. I don't like his moveset. I guess it's because I don't really know how to use it very well. Caterpie is fucking amazing. Okay, you leave Caterpie alone. Like, if I could have a pet, a real big Pokemon, I choose a pet, and I can go with just Caterpie. You still haven't seen the real looking pet, but it's based off, right? You seen it? You look exactly like Caterpie. Okay, good one. Forget it. Okay. She's gonna go give me a Caterpie then. For a real one! For a real one! Unless it's like a real one. I can be a good one. Pokeball animal keepers? That's like big one. Just don't make them portable because you can have a bunch of kids running around everywhere. Five. step 5. What are you talking? Nobody can hear you, by the way. I'm the only one catching your weird thing. She says that at least you can impregnate her. I haven't spilled my seed yet. My leech seed? No, I have not. Hey, hello viewer, how are you doing? But yeah, no, I have not spilled my seed yet. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's like, whoa. Not my kind of stream. It really doesn't matter because if I do this one, then that. This. Does anybody ever use these, like, in game? Those, like, XP, X attack? I never use them. I never did. Yeah. Again, this is one of those that really doesn't have to do that. It's gonna send me here anyways. This is a place, a funny place. No. Why I saw this guy? How's everybody? I think I ask every video. Every single video, I always ask, hey, how's everybody doing? Yeah, but again, how's everybody doing? Doing swell. said. Here's. Take me all the way to the front. Better not mess with it. It's like you should mess with it. Just for the fact that you have no idea what it is. That's rare can't. Woo! Rare can't. I could actually. Yeah, I probably could. Getting some snatch. It's a move. It's not. It's, but yeah, it's a move. Oh, check us out later. We'll be doing everything. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm not gonna say what it is yet. Did we decide that? Those of you that, you know, didn't catch the live, well, because we're live now, so all you people in the future, this is the past talking. You guys can check it out, because we'll have it on my YouTube. Alright. tell me you dropped it. I'm just gonna get it. Really? Down here. Okay, we got this. By the way, I posted this stream on Twitter. We got favorited by twitchstreams.org. So, you know, that's pretty cool. Thank you guys for that. Alright. I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. So this is the same guy that I know. This must be the same guy. That's a nice change of pace. What exactly is it? There's an answer out there. I'm too lazy to look it up. Where's my living Pokedex? Where is he? They're not here today. Crap. Make behind is actually playing some Dragon Age. Let's get a follow if you guys want to see her play some Dragon Age live. How can you not see the beauty of art? That's so poetic. Thank you. You know, that's very nice. You go to school? Anyways, let's fight. Fuck you. I think you guys can actually hear the game that's just playing in the background. A lot of grunting and screaming. Different stuff. Oh. That was quick. We're already here. It's a nice place. I like it. Is this yours? No? Yeah, you don't look like the kind of guy that would really keep a place like this. Got a lot of machines. Wanna fight? Oh, okay. So, I must say, I am impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. Around the world. So, around the world. Alright, well, we get into a pretty intricate part of the stream, and it seems like it's messing up a little bit. Oh well. Hopefully it picks back up. Let's continue. I am the leader, Giovanni.
What, boy?
Why not? Is that even more? What is it? Sad old lawyer man? Okay. Well, what do you want me to do? Like some evil voice. What would an evil voice consist of? How the peacock sounded? Yeah. Let me. I know what you're talking about. I was thinking of the crane for some reason. Okay. Alright, it looks like the stream is back. I apologize, guys. The servers or something might have went down. But we're back. So let's go ahead and continue this adventure. We just started fighting Giovanni, so let's go ahead and do that fight. You never know when you try to do these things. You never know when you're going to happen. But at least you got it working again, and let's go. Thank you. The sylph. 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 Hell out of here. Don't worry, everybody, I just saved the entire planet from this evil boss that was in the basement. No, I'm not done. Oh, hey, this guy's got Poliwrath. This is my trusted pal, Poliwrath. It evolved from the polymorph when I used the water stone. Okay. That's nice, bro. Cool story. Lady, you have tea? Shouldn't spend all your money on drinks. Try this instead. Obtain some tea. As it gets there, select some hot tea. Your meowth steals money. Alright, let's go give this tea to the guys. To the guys in the thing. Oh, yeah, we should definitely take a trip to the Pokemon Center. There we go. Nice and better. The fucker. Okay, on our way. That is not the right way. Gotta run this way. Gotta go fast. That's not the right way either. I think it's up. Is it up? It's not up. Maybe it is this way. I don't know. Yeah, it is this way. I'm an idiot. Hey, oh, that tea, it looks awfully tasty. Huh? I can have this drink? Gee, thanks, mister! Glug, glug. If you want to go to Saffron City, you can go on through. I'll share this tea with the other guards. Okay. Trainer tips. You bring along those improved catch words. Try to bring along those more to catch words. Well, one of the gyms appears loud. But. Hard to beat though. Goddamn psychic Pokemon. Okay, let's beat these guys. Nope. else is gonna coach you? Take off my shoe. Thank you. your team master. I am the leader here. You wish to challenge us? I expect no mercy. Wah!
Really effective wah. Wah.
I gotta buy you two. Pokemon Tower. Let's get that scope. Well, we got the scope. We gotta use the scope now. Try it. Let's go. No. Listen to the stream. Alright. Let's do this! I remember as a kid, this actually really did spook me out. Like, the crap that these people, these women would say was terrible. Huh? It was honestly, like, there was one that's like, I will eat your soul. And I was like, oh my god, this lady's scaring me. And they were way creepier than this fight. These actual characters, oh my god, they were freaky enough. Maybe playing this when I was a little kid, yeah, it was freaking out. But before, it was terrifying. You know, it was extremely terrifying. Oh, and for whatever reason, you know, out of that experience, Ghastly and Wolfman, more so Haunted, were my favorite Pokemon. Gengar, not so much. He looks a little too cutesy, ghost-like. I think Haunter's, like, embodies, like, fear a little bit more. I like Haunter. My favorite original ghost Pokemon. Like, the weird, like, you see weird shit like this. Ki-ki-ki-ka-ka! Whatever the hell that's supposed to mean. I guess this would be fighting with a Pokemon that's possessing them? That's how this is supposed to work. Like, I don't know. You guys hear a beat in the background. Got Meg over here playing some Dragon Age. It's not streaming. Let us know if you guys are start streaming that. We can get that up. Have you been wanting to stream it? Yeah, she kind of wants to. You should never force yourself upon people. It's illegal. What is this? Oh, I didn't even get to check before. See, like, weird crap like that. Yeah, but no, this really is good. And then, later on, growing up, I'm seeing creep the causes of all that. We should actually play that on one of those Pokemon days that we do. We should really play that. Oh, and the reason why Plant is level 49, for those of you watching, I'm doing one Pokemon run. I'll use the same one throughout the entire game. So that's why I'm focusing on, like, all of my battle with this using Plant. And yeah, that's the reason. Escape rope. I'm not gonna need that. Yeah. I mean, I have my HM Slave. Slave bitch? See, I got slave bitch here. And, no, slave bitch. That's my Pokemon. He's my HM slave. Yeah. That means, I don't want to teach Venusaur or Plant, as I call him. I don't want to teach him anything, you know. Like cut or any stupid crap like that is not really going to be useful. So I end up getting a slave, a Pokemon that can learn the majority of HMs and use that. Normally we do this stream on Mondays, and today is Monday. Yeah, this is normally we do this as part of Pokemon Day. Because it's Pokemon Day. Get it? Yeah. I'm doing amazing stuff. Always make a second channel. But nah, let's keep it to one. Keep it to one. Let's calm down. Oh, okay. Alright. She's telling me. She's saying she can get more viewers than I can. Well, yeah, that's true. I don't have what you're packing here, your sweater puppies. Sweater. They're dirty pillows, yes. I don't have any sweater puppies or dirty pillows, so... Yeah, I won't get many viewers. Super Jedi. hope not. Oh, God.
Mommy, what's the sweater, puppy?
What are you watching?
This guy, he says that his wife has sweater puppies. What is that?
Yeah, I do. It does show that this is a mature channel. Yes, it does. No, it's actually in the settings. It actually gives the option before you start watching it. The streamer or whatever is like showing the, yeah, there's mature content, something like that. I don't know, but it's on there, don't worry. Yes, exactly. This is not a family-friendly channel. If you want family-friendly viewing, you can check out our YouTube channel. We got one. Look at me promoting things. Yes, shameless. So, did I find you already? Okay. Wait, what, your department? Oh, departed. I can't read. Okay, fuck that one. Somebody up here? No, there's nobody up here. Okay, fight this girl. Oh yeah, if you guys want some family-friendly viewing show to watch, we have a channel on YouTube. It's under the same name, Frank. Check us out there. We got one of the little shows that we're running here called Video Game Resource Labs. Shows on the kids' play some old school NES, Nintendo, Genesis games. Games that I used to play when I was growing up. And they get on, they play it, they try it, and they kind of give me an idea of, you know, hey, did you enjoy that? Yeah. So far, so good. Out of the games that we've played. Well, yeah, why don't you do that? Oh, for the Game Boy? Oh, the Indiana Jones? Oh, maybe. Well, we might do that. Actually, I have an idea for the next one. It was an arcade game, and they actually made it for the Super Nintendo. So you guys are going to do that one. Duck Hunter? What is Duck Hunter? Duck Hunter. Oh, yeah, it's going to be a little hard to play that on the LCD. No, it's not that. We can play it and everything, and I can hook it up. That's not a problem. The problem is I need an old-school tube TV in order to play it properly. Alright, let's... So glad no one can hear you. I'm gonna tell you what she said, though. That was just too funny. What are you doing? Okay, she's not Dragon Age, she's fighting lava demons. And she starts yelling, she's doing it right now, and then she just yells out, I got lava up my ass? Oh, I got lava demons up my ass. Yeah, that's that. Wow. Lava demons up my ass. I've never been saying that. Yes! But I love Tanya. So much Tanya. My favorite. You know what? He didn't get a lot of play in the show either. That kind of pissed me off. I really like Tanya. What? Oh, he really liked me too, thank you. I think. Yep. Give me your all. Something that I remember, the original one? The Game Boy? Not this remake. There was a... Oh, there's Haunter. Awesome. See, look at that. Haunter just amazing. Yeah, but this is really creepy. My goodness! Oh, Spike. Oh, you little bitch. Really? I got Maxie. Is the child purifies... Oh, yeah. Ha, lady. Doesn't matter. Daddy's Pokemon were fully healed. playing the stock again? No. Let's go! Zombies? Where? I don't see any zombies. Don't lie to me. This is a children's game. I bet you guys are tired of seeing this constantly. Alright, we'll get to the beat. Nugget. Not like woof. This lady has apparently been possessed by the demon seal. Usually have my my living Pokedex here. Tells me everything. He's not here today. Sad. Too sad. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. I think this is the last floor before. Oh, see, look at this. The crap that they say. Give me blood. Whose blood? Really? Oh, she wouldn't need blood. Okay, that makes total sense. She'd have enough. That is true. Right. It is true. Ugh, too much blood. That is true. Really quick. did not last long at all. Invaded the rocket hideout and took him down in like 10 minutes. By like a 10-year-old. A freaking 10-year-old. Took down this like mafia sort of organization in like 10 minutes. Not too bad. And spoilers, gonna fight him again. Like four times. And rare candy. It ain't so rare if I can freaking find it. Got one. Cerulean. Rocket. Rocket cave. Two bad cave. Alright, they're gonna fight. Ghost Marowak. Do this. That's exactly how it's it would sound. It's like, be gone, intruders. Unveil the ghost identity. It's a Marowak. He does forget it, because I don't think we ever see that particular rocket grunt again. So, yeah. He forgets. This old guy marched right up to our hideout. What a dick! And then he starts ranting about how Team Rocket's abusing Pokemon. I'm like, fucking dude, shut the fuck up. So we're just talking it over as adults. Wait, what? So that's not what do you think Daddy would sound like? The Pokemon trainer, my Pokemon trainer. Not my Daddy, but this Daddy. Like Upchuck? No, he wouldn't sound like Upchuck from Daria. right there. I think this is the last guy. Save the old man. You're gonna keep me too. Okay. Alright. That's cool. Yeah, no. You got too bad. He's definitely gonna win. See, is another one. Okay, but you got Eradicate in there too? Oh, shit. Oh, maybe I did. Oh, I was not Eradicate, but he's got Eradicate. I was really. He does have Eradicate. Holy hell, I called it. Fucking called it. Man, that's the most. All that fighting. That's how much. It's great. You're not getting away with this.
Came to save me. Thank you. But I came here of my own free will. I came to calm the spirits of Cubone's mother. I think Marowak Spirit has finally left us. Who the hell did that? I must thank you for your kind concern.
Oh man, are you gonna have a heart attack?
No, it's my diabetes. I don't have my insulin. My home Pokemon house at the foot of this tower.
Oh shit, that was fucking quick. Holy crap. Alright. Are these your children? I hope they're your children. If not, then I kinda have to report you. Yeah.
Daddy.
Okay.
Daddy. Your Pokédex quest is one that requires strong dedication. Without deep love, your Pokémon, your quest may fail. I'm not sure if this will help you, but I'd like you to have it.
Pokéflute! Alright, fuck Snorlax. Gonna do that now.
Upon hearing the Pokéflute, sleeping Pokémon will...
Yeah, I got it.
Try using it on Pokémon that are sleeping.
Okay, yeah, Snorlax, basically, is what you're trying to tell me. Praying love to his mother. I don't think they don't do anything, right? They don't give me anything. So warm. Pokemon are so nice to hug. That is creepy, kid. Yeah. Okay, let's see a therapist. Alright, who's this guy? Oh. Okay. I'm out of here. What do I have to do? So, oh yeah, let's go this way. But it's Cuba. Yeah, Pokemon. The hell out of here. What it is, but I feel like I need to follow this path. Like, no, I can't go on the grass. I can go this way. Ah! Yes! Now I can do this. Alright. This is actually gonna take a while. This is really gonna take a while. that? Huh. That's, Go this way first. Just to see what's over there. Hey, kid. What are you wandering here for?
What are you wandering here for?
First I read it. God damn. 5? Really? Building. Let's go ahead and heal up, because I always forget to do that at the end of the area. Okay, well, that was pretty good. Luckily we got the street working again. We did a lot, we didn't get any badges, because we really haven't done too much. Oh, we did! No, we didn't get badges. We did beat one of those the fighting Pokemon gym where he's like, I won't give you my badge, but I'll give you a Pokemon. Something like that. That's how he says it. I don't know. Anyways. Yeah, we did that. So we did pretty good. We took out one Rocket Hideout, and I think next episode we're going to take down the second Rocket Hideout. Fucking fuck up Giovanni and all his shit. I think that's what we should do. Alright. Alright guys, well that's it for the Wednesday. Well, it's Wednesday now, but it'll be Monday from now on, because it is Pokemon Monday. Sorry for the delay guys, hopefully that doesn't happen again next week. Next week we will be playing again, and continuing the adventures of Plant and Daddy. So you guys have a good one, and we'll see you next time. I already missed you. Oh, make sure to tune in later today if you guys are on Twitch watching the stream. You guys tune in later today, we'll be doing Goat Simulator, right? Two-player Goat Simulator. Woo! Yeah. All right. See you guys later. I already miss you.